I caught a Dragonair, everybody! Look!
If its body takes on oil, the weather changes instantly. It is said to live in seas and lakes.
It's epically rare. I'm telling the truth. And this is my first time finding it. I was looking for a dratini, but okay, Dragonair it is. See you guys later. Just wanted to show you. Later.